Investment decision should be made on the basis of the most probable compounding of after-tax net worth with minimum risk.